Can you share a testimony about what God has done in your life?
Yes. So with my son, last year when he was born, there were some complications where they told me to do a C-section with him. And long story short, when I went into the hospital, he had to be delivered by another doctor. And they were unaware of what the complications were at the time and tried to get me to have a natural delivery. I told them that I wanted to trust my doctor and go with having the C-section. And thank God that we did, because when they pulled him out, he was completely wrapped in the cord. The nurse, she just had a look of terror, and she was like, "I'm so glad that you made that decision, because we don't know what would have happened with him." And I just thank God every day that we just follow God's voice, and he was delivered the way he was, because we don't know what could have happened if he wasn't.